The Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Tukur Buratai, has assured that facilities at the Nigerian Army School of Military Police at Basawa Cantonment in Zaria, Kaduna State, will get a new look in no time to enhance the learning condition for students. The Army Chief disclosed this when he commissioned the newly constructed and fully furnished Nigerian Army Corps of Military Police Headquarters situated in Abuja.
I would like to congratulate the engineers who have worked tirelessly to bring out this beautiful edifice. I'm sure if I ask a question, the answer will be straightforward, which is the current most up-to-date headquarters between military police and intelligence. Well, we are proud of all of you. You've all done well, and I urge you to continue to discharge their duties. We need the discipline, we need the regimentation required in order to move a professional army.
Lieutenant General Buratai also inaugurated the ultra-modern military police headquarters complex. The remodeled Special Investigation Bureau office, a canteen, and an empty yard, which will accommodate the motor transport officer and quartermaster. Acting Provost Marshal Army Brigadier General Hussaini Ahmed, in his address, that the expanded corps headquarters now has 54 offices, 3 large conference rooms, a library, 4 interrogation rooms, and viewing areas, together with a forensic laboratory. The Special Investigation Bureau building has been expanded and restructured to accommodate a befitting commander's office, conference room, and the traditional black house designed for investigation and interrogation.
I want to assure the Chief of Army Staff that we shall utilize these structures towards attaining your vision, which is to have a professionally responsive Nigerian Army in the discharge of its constitutional role and enhance our performance. Performance will judiciously use this complex to police the Nigerian Army by enforcing law, order, maintaining service discipline at all times.
The assurance and intervention of the Army Chief will bring about the needed enabling environment for training and discharge of duties.